Okay. So, we've made it to level 14. We're now headed to the next level, which is the chasm. Chasm should get us to level 17, which will get us into Whispering Caverns, which will then take us to the level 20. We're loading in the chasm. Chasm's a piece of the city that got nailed with the spell plague. Things are not always the best down here. Captain Marketh. Yep, I'm here to help. Call it arms. Cover weapons. So, which is interesting because this is the skirmish master. And the reason being this is here is because, look, that's the only one it'll let me do. I can't do Saha match, and I can only do a random. That's the only one it'll let me into. There used to be a call to arms skirmish out here. They have since taken it out of the game. Scar Company soldiers. Yeah, you can look here. Pieces of the city that was fractured during the spell plague. So we're going to slide down here. And this is the broken barracks. As you can tell, there's all kinds of unusual things down here living. These are plague-changed things and aberrants. They're freaks of nature and magic. This is, spell plague happened when Mystra was, or Mystra, not Mystra. Mystra is a setting. Mystra was killed, and the weave of magic came undone. Watch my potions. I don't have a lot of these new ones. I have to make sure to slot some older potions, some rank 3 potions, if I'm not careful. Supply pack, weapon cache, got it. And I need another supply pack. That. I'm going to pick up the extra off the ground so it's not laying around. Don't like the litter, you know. Back up here to Captain Markath and turn this in. So now he's going to send us down to the forward base. Plague fire. See, you can look up the look up the lore here. Plague fire. When Mystra, the goddess of magic, was assassinated at the hands of the evil god Sirik. The very fabric of magic was torn asunder, resulting in the cataclysmic event known as the Spell Plague. During this catastrophic event, entire nations were consumed in torrents of blue plague fire. Now, almost a century later, active pockets of spell plague can still be found scattered across the face of the world. These regions are continuously seared with the distinctive blue flame of the plague fire. Burning without apparent fuel, plague fire harms both body and spirit of those unlucky enough to come into contact with it. And we'll do a little prayer here. So, obviously, Mistress Death took a toll on the world. Now moving on, we need to get to Lieutenant Trail. Trail will tell us, give us our next set of jobs. Chasm's kind of a big area, but it's laid out to where it doesn't seem like it's a big area because there's like three separate things. So now we're here with Lieutenant Trail. Fallen Heroes, cover the banner, but what we're going to do here, convert this. And right here. It's the first scrying stone in the chasm. It's the Field of Nightmares. Oh, normally I can get back over fairly easy. She may not be tall enough to do it. Let's see. I'm going to talk to the chaplain. Bodies right quick. Be one. Try to mark it without. I was hoping to get that one without aggroing that till after I'd done it. But. Okay. That's three. There's bodies all over the place here, so. Normally I get them all up there, but I'm going to go down here because I know that there's one right here, along with, there's the banner. Got that. Now, back up here for one more body. Here's one. So there's one right here. Here's one right here. last body we've got to consecrate. Up the banner. Cape of the Void. It's kind of a neat looking cosmetic. And that one cannot be made into a cosmetic. Now let's not take a chance on riding up the stairs, of course. Falling off. Raise up the banner. And then I jump over to the side. Scout's Keep Hood. And, oh. Now this will get us to level 15. It's funny because we were just learning about Gru as we finished the last area of Icemire Peak, and we had to go and learn about enchantments. That was a nasty little screen. Okay. So, key here is that's a trap. That's also a trap. And you get. Oh, I didn't even check! It's a mimic! And I've been standing on all those trying to, as we've been leveling. Aberrant Slayer 50. Pick up some new potions. Oh, we'll go out there and get that, even though now we've got spell, you know, the blue flame on us from spell plague. This used to be a lot longer dungeon. Not near as bad as it used to be. Of course, the chasm used to be a lot longer, too. A lot of people, the reason why they streamlined it is a lot of people would skip whole areas. So there wasn't really any need to do them if you were leveling on XP. I mean, you would out-level an area really fast. So they did this and put it in to where, you know, you level 6 areas and that's it, you're level 20. Okay. Check out this kit. anything over here other than some very weird floating blocks. A lot of stuff in here, isn't there? That could have went bad for us. Let's see now. At least two of them got hooked before they got to me. Okay. So, let's see. Look at this. Ooh, I dispelled it. And then we use another kit to get up here just to get a paradox. And what's this? This is Trokar the Fire Starter. Oh, I got him before he spawned any help. That's awesome. Oh, come on. If the kit doesn't work, just move a little bit and try it again. Don't stay in the same exact spot. Out of the plague fire and out the door we go right back up to Lieutenant Trail, and he I believe is going to send us on down to the next area. This will get us level 15. On our way down we're going to stop and visit someone. Arcane Sayings, Korthon. Here we got. Ooh, what we got? Common Enchantment Choice Pack. We've already got, what, one common, uncommon Garnet? Let's see. It'll let you pick anyone you want. But as you can tell, we don't need them. See, those are earth nodes, or those aren't earth nodes. There are earth nodes around here. Now, on the way down, we're always looking to learn things, are we not? Always looking for lore. What we're going to do is we'll slide over the hill here. We're going to try and avoid aggroing any of that. And another Acolyte of Histories. And the Sanatorium. The Helm's Hold. He's going to tell us about Helm's Hold. Helm's Hold is still in the game, although it's not called Helm's Hold anymore. It's called Reclamation Rock. So that's a little different. The area is different because the elemental evil attacked. Now we're going to slide right down here and go into the next level. You'll notice it's a little grimmer here. That was Corthon's Gate. And let's see here. A lot of floating rock. Corthon warped magic items and with grave task. So we need to talk with Private Goodmark. We're going to come down to this gate and talk to Private Goodmark. So he is spell changed, but he's still kind of on our side. Going to ride along through here. This was originally the dungeon that went with this area was the Spellplague Caverns. But whenever the Cloaked Ascendancy came in, they retooled the Spellplague Caverns to work with it. We got to go up and place seals on the graveyard so the dead don't walk. Used to be you had to come around through here too and you had to release so many warriors. They always throw you a little coin there. It's like, you know, we save our life and they throw a coin to the person that saved them. Certain show at the end. Walking. Gotta love the undead. Let's see here. Now we've got to do the seals here.
There's cars in here.
First seal. I didn't even think to see if we got another encounters power. Let's take a look real quick. Oh, look here. Level 14, we got the increase our abilities, of course, which I forgot to do. And then we're going to look at powers. Yes, long strider shot, that's what I want.
What in the heck?
And I am going to head this way, get out of this area. As you can hear, my son has decided to join me in the living room. And he has decided to turn on the TV. We're now going to go up here, turn this into Corthon. Please turn the TV down.
Not only this, there's so many Teslas. There's black.
We're now going to
white. There's that white Tesla I bought.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the guy is going to.
Let's see, now we need to go up here and we need to go through this gate. Now in going through this gate, this takes us up into this area. And what we gotta do is we've gotta Yes, please turn the TV down.
Turn it a little bit to
18. Turn the big dial. Turn it down to 16. Down. No, that's up. Turn it down. Turn it down. Turn it right there. Leave it. Hands off.
I don't know why there's so many Teslas. You mirror.
I don't know, buddy.
I bought a Tesla for me to drive.
Did you buy a Tesla for you to drive? Okay. So now we've got this. We've got two done. We need to do two more.
The doors, right? Yeah. The doors are unlocked. Or locked. They're unlocked.
It's only three?
Keys for it, too. Yeah, the keys are
on the
cabinet.
Okay. So, going up here now.
Wait, what? No! The Teslas! I missed the Teslas. There's the music right there, and I missed the Teslas. Alright. Three more music. There's two musics. There's two. There's more. How many of these are
everywhere?
There's that future car.
We're going to this. This way.
Did I turn it to 18 or 16?
You turned it to 16, but I'm not entirely sure if you didn't. Do you have the volume up on the TV as well as the surround sound?
Yes, it's off. It's turned to 0.
Well, there's a lot of healing potions. And, okay. I'm gonna.
Hey, Mary, heal.
felt the ebbing.
The Order of Blue Fire, under the false prophetess Cenobith, the corrupter, is spreading a message of submission in the face of the spell plague. Cenobith must be dealt with while she stays hidden in the ruin.
Okay, in this area out here is, you have to kill these things to get the key, or the talisman. But as you come out here, this right here is the second shrine stone for the chasm. The chasm is a little tricky. Bit tricky with the jump. There's the second one, and that shows you the Cathedral of Madness, which we're going to look for a talisman so we can get into the cathedral and defeat this section. that into the Cathedral of Madness. And I've been muting my microphone because I do have some noise in the background. But now what we'll do is we'll go out and leave the Cathedral. Horthon should be right here to talk to us. He's going to give us a new... level here. We're going to go and we'll convert this. We're going to convert this. And then what we're going to do is we'll open the little box, see what we got. New box and a combat enchantment, which we don't need. But we have it. So now we're going to travel to the final gate, which is all the way around this way. He's going, while we're taking all the physical risk, he's just going to project over there. I don't trust Corthon. Something about him leads me to be very mistrusting. So, we're going deeper into the chasm. This area. Way down in the chasm. This is the chasm's depth, and we're going to ride up here to meet Corthon. We're going to crystal clarity. Now we need to get some crystals. Well, look, it's a reflection. It's an odd reflection. You know, we don't have to explore all this area, but if you look right up there to the left, we're going to hop right up here. And this is the third and final scrying stone. It is the Twisted Fang. It's the third and final one for the chasm area. So we've got all of the scrying stones so far and all the areas we've been into. We can pick up these crystals about anywhere. It doesn't matter which way we go, we're going to end up... You'll notice that there are some spell-plagued adventurers out here. Wizard, fighter, you'll come across a cleric and a thief, or a rogue. Still an unusual drop out here. As far as a, let's see, that's a crystal we're looking for right there. As far as a mission, there is still a drop from the old missions that they never took out. It's just gives you a little bit of coinage. It's not even a mission you actually have to do. Some of these are very hard to target. On the horse, off the horse, any way you go, the crystals are very hard to target. They weren't always like that. I don't know if that's a new thing, like a new bug that's occurred just since they made this leveling area the way they have, or what. Some of them are easier to target than others. And this will be the fourth one. Snag it. And it will head back down to Corthon's astral projection. Because he's not really down here. He's just, you know, he's not risking anything. We're the ones that are risking our own ends by being. Longbow closer to the source. So he wants us to travel up to this area here. kind of have to watch how you're riding here, too. As you can see, I'm kind of riding into dangerous territory. I'm just kind of exploring here. I'm going to show you a particular boss here in a second. Eliminate the corruption. So, what we have to do now is we have to kill Plague Change Malls. And we have to kill Falspawn or Aberrants. And anything that says Aberrant is obviously fair game. I'm actually going to try and go a different way than this person. That way we're not trying to kill the same things. Oh! Malls are complete, and I need one more. There's that. So now I need to enter the Twisted Fane. Now, the Twisted Fane is right up here. Before we go into the Twisted Fane, we're going to come right up here. There is, right here, a path, and I'm hoping that what I'm looking for is here. He's not... Well, that's disappointing. You get an achievement for killing a big boss right here, but he's not here at the moment, so... We're going to enter the Twisted Fane and see if he's here when we come out. Oh, what we are going to do. Oh, Oculus the Inflamed. There he is. And you get that one. So neat. Neat. Is it not? I thought it was quite a neat little thing. That they had left in from times gone past. Now we're going to go here. Twisted Fane, we are. Just gotta be careful. There's a few spots there where you can drop down, and if you do, you're dead. Sweet berries from underneath the fungus. Oh, somebody's already raided our chest. We had treasure there we wanted. I'm gonna search this dead body. Ooh, we found a, I love when we find those. The insignias. Really have to go over this way. We could just go this way, but we're going to lure everybody in with a false sense of security. Now later on, you'll have to learn to watch out for the noxic. I think it's stone eyes. They'll look kind of like them, but they're a whole lot more deadly. Oh, I didn't even check to see if it was, but it's not. Okay. Let's see here. We're going to slide down this way now. And, And as I've said there several times, I really love the whenever you can search something, resource node, crate, as you just saw, find insignias. Insignias are it's something you're going to need at every level of the game, especially if you're going to shoot for end game. You've got to have a lot of insignia powder for your colors, your emblems, your insignias. And there is the Chasm's lairs. Let's see if we got any other loot laying around here. Nah, don't see any. Slide back out, Twisted Fane. Let's see, had Oculus not spawned before we went, we would have come back down here and looked. And lo and behold, there he is again. But we're not going to kill him. We're going to leave him for somebody else. We are going to go ahead and give Shantae a little invoke blessings of Shantae. Give her a little prayer right there. He's going to say, we're good to go. Now we just need to take the chasm report back. Now if you're free to play, you need to go down here and you can go out this way. Or if you are like myself, VIP, we'll just take a travel signboard or signpost and go back. Protect your signclave. We'll look right here, right click. Protect library. We've got one more thing. Oh, we've got 8 incentives. What are we up to now? 76. And we've got insignias here. We'll actually go through those insignias in a moment. So we may need to change a few of them out. Or go in here, and this right here. Hey, I know him. He's Captain in Fool's Brigade. Artifacts and insignias. Now I need to go up and I need to talk to this gentleman up here. He's going to send us to go. What can you tell me about artifacts? Thank you for your time. Now, he's going to send me into the Forgotten Vault, or the Vault of the Nine. What this does is this is supposed to give you, if you don't already have an artifact, this will give you an artifact. And this is part of the Cragmire artifact set, which includes the Cloak of the Protector, which you'll get at the very end of this. But you got to do a little fighting here. Now you want to make sure see, this is where the Black Dagger Keep, it being taken out, kind of gimps you, and I'll tell you that here in a second. So this is where I said that not having the Black Dagger Keep, because I knew one day who was responsible for the illustrious noble house of Cragmire. Well, they are the Cragmire, the Black Dagger Bandits are actually them, a magical plague now. It was the armies of Neverwinter. But if you choose the other one, you just get to fight something if you choose one of the other two. Just figured that was a neat little thing. So now your reward here is one of three artifacts. This one, a lot of people like to have this one in certain events. They're all three have their uses. This one here, though, if you're free to play, always take this one. These artifacts can be picked up pretty cheap. But Aurora's Whole Realms catalog will create a portal for shopkeeper to come through, and the shopkeeper will what he will do is he will pop up and you'll have a little vendor. And if you're in a dungeon, you can sell stuff off to him. Now we've got to speak to Phaedra about stables and insignia mounts. See, she gave us 20 powder. You know, she wants us to refine a wooden insignia. Upgrade it. Great. Yes. Continue. Now what we're going to do is hand it back to her. And she's going to give us an insignia of skill. Now we'll talk to him. And that completes the chasm. Our next mission is into the Underdark. And we'll claim our rewards here. We get three epic insignias. We get another common enchantment. So as you're leveling, you can get different things. See, we've almost got everything there. See, Whispering Caverns is our last one. We started at 17, and we go from there. We accept. We forgot to raise our ability scores there. And do that. And what's this? I want to say we're going to go with prey. Powers 18, 19, and 20 will be our final.